That
sounded so good.
Hey, we are back with a new core. We're
back with a new core.
Hey guys, we are back with a new
core. Shut up, bro. So this one's called X to repel objects affected by your quirk. Z to levitate. Okay, so first you press Z on something or someone. Like this, and then just smack it. Smack him with it. Like, just fucking...
Yeah.
Yo, I just... some guy was stuck. Bro, what the fuck? This guy was literally just stuck under the fucking tree, like, this whole time. Like, I lift up the tree, and he was, like, under it. Dude, that was fucking hilarious. Yeah, like, pretty much. He's like... Then I smack him with a piece of broccoli. Like a giant broccoli. Now, let me see if I can find like a... Because I'm a hero. I need to find like a villain. I need to make... Boy, I will throw your ass across the map, boy. Where the fuck did he go?
He like flew.
Dude, I got him stuck in a building. I fucking smacked him into a building, dude. That shit was hilarious.
Bro.
Who's this guy right here? Hey, yo, bud, let me go. I just wanna whoop your ass. Come over here. Oh, fuck. Oh, he killed him. So, yeah, you guys get the point of this quirk. You see, I get the bench and I can smack this guy. Here's the hell of it. Where is it? Let me just throw it at them. I just fucking like fling a bench like full speed. It's pretty awesome. I wonder if I can throw someone off the map. That would be fucking hilarious. Oh yeah, there we go. I got him. There, I got him. Let me just fling him off the map real quick. Oh, I threw him off the map! I threw him off the map! Dude, he went flying. Holy shit. Dude.
That is awesome,
so, yeah,
actually.
This one's a pretty troll power, not gonna lie. Like, if you just sneak up on someone and you fucking just punch him once, then you can just... Wait, let me throw a tree at this guy. Did I just smack that guy with a tree as he came down?
I
don't even know.
Bro.
Let me... Oh, there you go. He's going after you. Go, you're flying today, buddy. What the fuck? Dude, I got him stuck in the... I'm hitting him with a tree or something. Alright, this power is pretty cool, guys. Peace out. So that's what the gravity, the zero gravity perk does that the girl has in the anime. See ya.